Hello guys, this is how, okay, I've been playing this game for, I think about like 2-3 years now, and I figured out a way how to get infinite gems, okay? What you need to do, in whatever chapter you're on, go back to chapter 3, play the last one, the boss one, this one. And what you do... No, stop. Stop it. I don't want to get canceled. Stop it. Okay. So, as you guys can see, there's 100. And you can keep doing that for 100 gems each time. So, goodbye. I hope this helped.